cause a dreaming person to sit bolt upright with their eyes wide open, yelling and screaming as they are still trapped in their nightmare. The person will sometimes act out their dream, kicking and punching or trying to run away as if being attacked by something. People have caused injury to themselves and others through their actions in this state. In 1943, Joan Kaiser began fending off shadowy figures during a night terror, and while sleepwalking, she shot to her father.